Now this is something to celebrate. AJ Shea leaving a present.